down.
It's rather extraordinary, so your bus is commentary. A literary genius and a superior beat creator have come together, and we made a musical composition, which we think is a remedy to cure all the dance floors. It's empty. You want to dance? We got what you want. Jazzy Jeff and Fresh Prince buzzing up with a brand new funk. The way that it happened, one day I was rapping and on the beat Jeff was backing me up, and all of a sudden he brought in a cut and I dropped my microphone and said, "What the hold up, Jeff, wait a minute, play it." He just smiled, said,
"Yeah, that
made it. It was up, it made me wanna." And we knew almost at once it was a brand new up. So we continued to listen to it, and we knew it was death when I started rapping to it. So I gave a high five to Jeff and without hesitation popped in my cassette. That night and analyzed it. We wound the tape over and over and memorized it. That Friday we went to the club and out in our cold tail. You see the same people dancing and shaking and moving and jumping and spinning and clapping while the beatbox was grooving and screaming and yelling. While over the microphone I was flowing, fresh rhymes I was showing. The people say, "Yo, keep going," so I continued to rock while Jeff was on the beatbox. Special assistance from my homeboy Ready Rock. People fought just to get up front to get a bird's eye view of what we call the brand new song. A publicity stunt. It's the raw, untouched, pure, hard, brand new funk.